Red Sierra Squad's deployed its beacon. We're under a lot of fire here. How soon can you get a satellite overhead?
One's heading your way now, Sierra.
Don't suppose it has a turbo mode?
No, but that's not a bad idea. Iris, make a note.
I already made a note, Damon.
That explains the border we took down.
Rejects! Watch your step.
Coming flat! Guys, there's the tomb of... Holy shit.
Delta, I can't take over the hammer network until all 5 beacons are planted. Paddock is the last one.
We're on our way to him now.
It's the beacon you gotta focus on. Everything else is secondary, and Paddock would agree.
Understood.
Come on, let's get in there.
Have you? Let me show you what you've been missing.
What?
Bleed for me. All right.
Paduk, is your beacon okay?
Yes, but this isn't over. Get ready. More are coming.
You heard him. Let's get set up.
Hunters! Watch their crossbows!
Shit, guys! Gas is opening up! We gotta close them!
Close it! Get over here!
Growing smoke!
You were not ready for me! Drones, left side!
Thank you.
Shit!
Yes!
That's it! They're dominated!
Alright, we're done here. Paddock, you good?
I've had worse days. Our beacon's caught in the Raven wreckage. Maybe your coaster can get it down.
Jack, secure Echo's beacon. Thanks, Jack. Now to plant it. I got it.
Looks right. Our plan was to place the beacon behind the tomb, so go do that, and I'll guard the front. Oh, and if I die, it wasn't terrible working with you.
Likewise, Paduk. Let's go, Delta.
Delta, could really use an update here. How close are you to planting that thing?
We're almost there, Baird. Okay, we gotta put this thing exactly where Baird needs it.